Does a restraining order against you impact the removal of conditions on an I-751 divorce waiver?
It should not. If anything, it would help if the restraining order is by your ex-wife, because then it would indicate that it's a real marriage. People in business marriages generally don't get restraining orders against one another.